Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I try to install the one application via Google Play Store, but it shows one message followed by that install button, install on phone, more devices available. So I try to tap this down arrow mark and it shows install on more devices, and in first it shows my currently using device, and in followed by it shows one another device name, but I don't know who's this device. And also I have a one doubt, how was my Gmail account is logged in with this device? So if you have the same problem, just follow me friends, because here I show the steps to remove the multiple devices from your Google Play Store. So how to do it? So now in this homepage section, you can tap your profile picture icon and then switch your Gmail account by simply tap this down arrow mark, which means that in which Gmail account have this problem. At same time, you can note one thing, in previous Google Play Store update have the one option called library and devices. So by using this option, you can easily remove your multiple devices. But this new version of Play Store doesn't have this option, library and devices. Then how to remove the device? So here I try to access manage your Google account and then select the security tab and scroll down, and you can go to your devices category, and this is that section. So here you can press this option manage all devices, and then it shows me all Gmail account linked devices. So if you feel this is not your device, just select that particular one and simply click to sign out your account. So after you done this processes and close all the windows, so next you can click to access this link from your Google. But unfortunately my device is not removed. So if you like to remove it, just tap this section from left side to right side and simply untick this option followed by your device. So finally this device setting is updated, and close all the windows. And one time clear your Google Play Store caches. So we simply long press on that Play Store app icon and go to app info. So here you can press clear data and then select clear cache and close all the windows. So after you done these processes, and one more time, you can try to install the any application from your Google Play Store. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.